Now I'm going to round the link out with a reciprocating saw, because I don't feel like bringing out my chainsaw just for rounding of the blank. Then after this, we'll drill a hole and put it onto the lathe. Now you get this octagonal looking piece, which we are going to drill a hole in for my screw chuck. Okay, now we're going to drill a 3/8 inch by 1.5 inch deep hole in the center of the blank to put onto the screw chuck. Okay, now it's time to put it on the lathe.